essentially. I decided to make a paintbrush out of my own hair. I think I'm gonna do some more painting,